This is cute. This is the one we had blown up at your birthday party. Right. Yeah.
This is when I was going to be a dancer. I'm 80 years old, raised 6 children, and I was very healthy all my life. And then I discovered I had breast cancer, which was pretty shocking to me because I didn't think we had cancer in the family. I had 4 weeks of radiation and kind of sailed through that with no problem. And then just kept on with my life and didn't think about cancer again. So when I was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, I was shocked.
The surgeon at that point said, well, there could be a link between the pancreatic cancer and the breast cancer, so we would recommend genetic testing for some kind of gene mutation. The oncologist confirmed that she did indeed have the BRCA2 mutation.
A gene mutation is a variant in the gene. It's basically a misspelling. Not everyone who inherits a mutation in a cancer risk gene will have cancer, but they do have an increased risk for cancer in certain areas. So that's a big part of our job, is to explain about inheritance patterns. And in this case, there was a 50% chance for Noreen's children to also have inherited the same gene variant. BRCA2 is a gene that increases the risk for breast cancer, ovarian cancer, pancreatic cancer, and also melanoma. Bridget did pursue genetic testing and she found out that she was positive for the gene mutation for the variant.
Having that knowledge definitely helps with decision making. For me personally, I will be getting an MRI of the breast and then the mammogram every 6 months. And since ovarian cancer cannot be screened for, I also made the decision to remove the ovaries, fallopian tubes, and uterus to mitigate that risk.
How are you? You know, when you have a diagnosis of cancer, that's it. You have it 100%, and maybe your choices are more limited. Here, in a preventive setting, you have a lot of choices. By Bridget doing the hysterectomy with removal of her tubes and ovaries, she has reduced her risk of ovarian cancer from up to 20%, increased risk down to about 1%, which is really the general population risk. It's really important to have a multidisciplinary team that is actively engaged in the management of the whole person, not just one organ, because it's more than that.
Knowledge is power. It's important to have the knowledge and then make whatever decision is best for your health and your family.
My name is Mary Claire. Bridget is my cousin, and Noreen is my aunt, Aunt Noreen. I'm 22, and I found out that I was BRCA positive as well. It was a lot to unpack, I'm not gonna lie, but talking to Susan was so easy. She was kind of like, you know, we're here, we've got all this information. I think that's part of me being a planner. I wanna know what to do. Like, I wanna know how I can be the best at each step, so I'm kind of just taking it that way. It's not good news or bad news, just news that I can use in the future.
Genetics can be complex, and so it's a part of my job to try to explain genetics to people in a way that they will clearly understand it and be able to use that information to make the best decisions for themselves and for their families.